British and Irish made from Optimum Releasing. Released in the US by IFC Films and was released on DVD by Air Team of One. It still uses the E1 Entertainment logo at the beginning, even though this has the 2010 Air Team of One logo. So this is probably one of the last DVDs to use the E1 Entertainment logo. And there's no IFC Films logo at the beginning.